Yo, 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 what is up, guys? I'm going to be showing off my custom Sand King here. So, let's get right into the bumper here. This is the second bumper that you unlock. I believe it rank like down there in the 20s and stuff. Only in the 30s. But yep, it is a chrome attached bumper with a skid plate with some hooks. I didn't put any gas tanks down here to give it that more off-road feel, and in real life it wouldn't bottom out as much. Oh yeah, custom chassis. Window tint, dark smoke, and xenon lights. Let's get in there before it turns daytime. Looks pretty nice, don't it? I like it, at least. Alright. Oh. This is my video showing off. I left the grill as the regular Vapid logo, because Vapid is Ford in the real world, so just had to get that out there, just remember. But this was me showing off my custom Sand King. Hope you guys enjoyed. Wasn't much of a video, I just really needed a video, and I'll see you guys later. Bye bye.